I often get asked by my viewers how my dogs react off-leash to other dogs and people we encounter on our hikes. In this abbreviated version of our May 20th Paradise Valley Off-Leash Dog Park hike, I show how Lobo interacts with over a dozen dogs we encounter. I find this place to be a great tool for socializing my dogs. A well-socialized dog is a benefit to everyone.
Thanks, buddy. Hi. Oh, thank you. I hope you don't mind me getting some footage of them interacting. Cute ducks. Well, Lobo.
He's always got to wait till he's right next to me to shake off. I know that's intentional. I'm drenched now.
Yeah. Again, this is a big off-leash area.
And because it's a beautiful day, there's going to be a lot of dogs.
If you don't mind me catching footage of them playing. Cute dogs. He's got a whole crew around him now.
Yeah.
That little dog's so cute. That little one is so cute.
Look at the little muscles.
Yeah.
Super cute.
Catahoula?
Yeah.
Nice. Hope you mind me catching footage of them all playing together. Pretty dog. This is a great place to socialize your dogs. It's around a bunch of different dogs. Hey. Well, Lobo. Lobo.
Don't shake off next to me, please. I know you're going to. Move.
Good boy.
Can we share? Can we share?
Good boy. Oh, come on, Lobo, really? God, I swear he does that on purpose. I'm drenched. He's coming over by me to shake again, I'm sure. Looks like he found a new friend. Hey, buddy. Is that your dog? Wait, what? Yeah, good, yeah, he's pretty cool. Is he still young?
Yeah, he's
not young. Yeah, I can tell, yeah.
Yeah.
This looks like a rat shepherd.
Yeah. And I think a few other things too.
I was an animal warden for Minneapolis for about 15 years, so I'm used to looking at a lot of different strays.
Oh, yeah.
He's a nice looking boy. I liked him. Thanks, Lobo.
Thank you. Yeah, exactly. Right?
Well, have a good one.
Yeah, you too.
Take care. How could you not smile after that? The collie. Big poodle or a Portuguese water dog? Maybe one of those Portuguese water dogs.
Hi.
Hi. Lobo, quit rubbing against me. Hi.
Oscar.
Go ahead, Lobo.
someone's him.
Yeah. Yeah. He's going to be sleeping all day.
I was just gonna say, sleep like
and as soon as he gets in the door, all the other dogs are going to sniff him and look at me and give me a dirty look. That they all get their individual turns. Buddy? How you doing?